Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss our first chapter, the universe. And this is just a basic class, so all of you listen here carefully. First one, sun. The sun is the nearest star to the earth. It is a hot ball of burning gases and gives us heat and light. Next one, stars. Stars are large heavenly bodies that have their own light and give out heat. Next one, moon. Most planets have smaller heavenly bodies that move around them. They are called moons. The earth has one moon. Next one, universe. Universe is the vast empty space in which the sun, stars, planets and their moons are contained. Next one and the last one, solar system. Solar system is the sun, the eighth planets, along with their moons, asteroids and comets form the solar system.